Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. God bless us, beautiful people of God. Welcome to our moments with the Lord. I still remain your friend and sister, Sister Isioma Uche. Merry Christmas to everyone and a fruitful 2021. Please, can we quickly take a word of prayer as we celebrate the King of Kings, who came in form of a baby into this world to give us life and to give us salvation. Father, we thank you. We're about to hear your word. Open our understanding. Speak through me. In Jesus' name, amen. Hallelujah. Today we'll be speaking on a topic that says, to us a child is born. To us a child is born. Today, 25th of December, is the day what celebrating the birth of a Savior and a King. And let's see what the Bible tells us in the book of Isaiah, chapter 9, verse 6. And it says, for unto us a child is born, unto us a son is given, and the government shall be upon his shoulders. And his name shall be called Wonderful, Counselor, the Mighty God, the Everlasting Father, the Prince of Peace. May the Lord bless this word in our hearts, in the name of Jesus. Amen. Normally, when a child is born into any home or family, there is celebration and there is joy. But the birth of Jesus is more than a child being born into a home, because he was born as a Savior, not just into the home of Joseph and Mary, but he was born to redeem and to save mankind. Unto us a child is born. The birth of Jesus brought the following into our lives. The birth of Jesus, according to Matthew chapter 1, verses 21, Jesus is our Savior and is still our Savior forever. Hallelujah. The birth of Jesus came into the life of mankind as a significant to show that God is always with us. God is always with us in all situations, wherever we find ourselves. God is with us. Isaiah chapter 7 verses 14 tells us, and it was called the name Emmanuel, which means God is forever with us. Hallelujah. The birth of Jesus brought redemption into the world. Isaiah chapter 9 verses 2 tells us this. The people that walked in darkness have seen a great light. They that dwell in the land of the shadow of death, upon them the light shineth. The birth of Jesus brought redemption, brought us light, took us out from darkness. And the light shineth, and darkness could not comprehend. Hallelujah. The birth of Jesus Christ brought reconciliation between God and man. Genesis chapter 3 tells us that when man sinned, man fell from grace completely. But when Jesus came into the world, his birth brought reconciliation between God and man. Hallelujah. The birth of Jesus teaches us to sacrifice, to love others as ourselves. Though Jesus was God, but he came and died and he showed us love. Hallelujah. The birth of Jesus also brought light into the world. The Bible says that the entrance of God's word giveth what? Light and understanding. So the birth of Jesus brought light, brought joy, peace, favor, promotion into our lives. I pray in this season of celebration, I pray in this season of the birth of Jesus that every darkness in our lives, in our own, shall disappear. In the name of Jesus, I pray that everyone that have been sick, as you hear the sound of my voice by the grace of God, I pray that the birth of Jesus will bring healing into our lives, because the Bible tells us by the stripe of Jesus we are made whole. Let this season bring healings into our lives in Jesus' name. Amen. Father, thank you for your word of comfort. As many that are listening or that will listen later to the sound of my voice that have not yet accepted Jesus into their lives, Holy Spirit, in this season of the birth of Christ, reveal yourself to them. Let them know that only Jesus is the light of the world. Thank you, my Father. Keep us standing until we see you face to face. For in Jesus' name we pray, amen. Once again, wishing every one of us a Merry Christmas and a fruitful 2021. Hallelujah. Amen.